So,
what are you telling me what's happening to my money?
I'm telling you how your money has been finally went to some positive force instead of collecting dust.
Like what?
Well, I'm going to tell you. What we're going to do then, strategically place ads out in genre magazines attracting the correct audience. Hey, man, I'm trying. Hey, we're going to...
Because it ain't doing me any good.
Oh, it's going to do you a lot of good. Anyhow, man, we're getting these ads out. We're placing the ads. We're designing the ads ourselves. We're doing the packaging ourselves. We're doing the duplicating ourselves.
I know, but you're not getting anything.
We didn't... Dude, $14.95...
You didn't do anything yet.
We didn't finish the film.
Hmm.
$14.95 a copy. We're going into the black.
Yeah? That's news to me.
Well, dude, we didn't finish the film yet.
Hmm.
So anyway...
What film is that?
COVID, man, the film we're trying to finish.
The one you started 20 years ago?
That's right, man, and now it's just about done. So anyway, you get your $3,000 back, everyone gets their money back, everyone's happy.
Who's that everybody?
Well, whoever put money into it.
Whoever did that.
Hey, Will, what are you going to do with your slice of the pie?
What's we going to do with a slice of
pie? You don't even know, man, I know.
Pie.
What?
I never got those slices in your pie.
Well, your god nephew is coming in and making sure you get a slice of the pie now.
Hmm.
So we're gonna. So anyway, within weeks the film will be cut, finished, mixed, throw it an optical track on the release print, get it onto 3/4 inch, bump it down to 1/2 inch for multiple sales. What do you think about that?
Multiple sales to who?
To the buying audience. We're selling 3,000 units.
Who's the buying audience?
Bill, man, we're selling 3,000 units at $14.95 each, which is a return of $45,000. Pay for the damn film, get the $3,000 back, pay everyone back, take the profits.
That'll be today. That'll be today.
That'll be. And you know what? I'm going to bring over a bottle of wine, man. Do you have a preference?
That'll be today.
Red or white wine? Red or white?
Red or white.
Yeah, now you're thinking.
Red, I guess. I don't know. Whatever's good, rolls.
I'll just bring over some Mad Dog, man. Get some of that lime-colored shit.
Mad Dog?
Yeah, that'll put a pep in your step.
Think
19%?
So? Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You get a little bang for your money there.
Hmm.
So anyway, and this is another deal too, Bill.